So, as we saw last round, I lost, and now they're going against each other, 5-on-5.
Who's gonna win? Okay, let's go. I go first, so I'm gonna use... which is gonna be Joker and Harley Quinn, which is 130 damage, you know.
130, you can only kill one card.
No, I got two cards.
No, you get only one card you can kill.
No, you can't.
But you can!
He has two cards, so...
I can kill two of them.
How many?
Kill two. Cause you get,
I got two how many cards to call and kill?
Two.
How two?
Because I didn't put Deathstroke in.
Deathstroke, you could kill two with this Deathstroke in though.
No, you can't. You only can kill one. So I'm gonna use these 130 on him. Bad idea, Colin, because I have two Lobos that could use a special ability with.
You can't use.
I'm gonna do it on, that means after that you're not gonna have no two.
Since you're doing a five battle, you can only use one.
Hook on E2 that kills two cards.
Which one?
Take away those two. Which you have no combined move no more.
Actually, Nightwing's good because I got hand-to-hand combat.
But still. Hand-to-hand combat is 90 damage.
Sinestro's pretty good.
Eye for an eye, which is
90,
right?
Eye
for an eye.
Yeah, eye for an eye is
90. I'm gonna use hook on him. So he killed him. I'm gonna use galactic destruction. I just ended this battle.
Oh my gosh, stupid brother over here.
I love this. So, Call is going against me next round, baby. Well, we're gonna see what happens next. Bye. Love you guys.